And dozens of people say they've all run into the same problem at King Soopers. One woman who is too close for comfort.
So it's happened so many times now that police are investigating. Denver 7's Thomas Hoppo traveled to Castle Rock to find out more.
Imagine you just got done grocery shopping. You have your bag and everything, but somebody is following you, and you have no idea about it. And that's exactly what's happening in Castle Rock and here in Douglas County.
People do weird things all the time.
Usually, going to the grocery store, you only have to worry about one thing: making sure your car door is locked, not forgetting to grab a cart.
Yes, at least once a week.
But something is happening in Douglas County store parking lots. It has a lot of people looking over their shoulder.
Somebody's soliciting for a ride. At times they can sit down in the vehicle.
Castle Rock Police, along with Douglas County, are monitoring this. A woman accused of following people to their cars, asking for rides, and even letting herself inside the car, refusing to get out until given money, which has some shoppers in Castle Rock a little worried.
I'm glad I haven't met up with her. She's probably glad she hasn't met up with me. I don't take very kindly to being scammed.
On Facebook, she's been known to be at Lone Tree, Highlands Ranch, Littleton, and Castle Rock.
One of our officers said there was a recent report up at the promenade of a similar situation.
Douglas County Sheriff's confirmed they are aware of this woman and have dealt with her in the past, but advise the public to stay away.
You never really know what somebody's capable of until they're around you and something happens.
In Castle Rock, Thomas Hoppo, Denver 7.